Zealand pacer Trent Boult speaks on the controversy that followed Ravichandran Ashwin's mankading of Joss Butler in an IPL match. Boult commented,
"Yeah, I think it's pretty interesting to see it happen. I think the IPL tournament in itself is so exciting. There's amazing cricket being played, the ball sails everywhere, and the best of the best are on show in the tournament. So I think we should just let the cricket play, in the right spirits in a way. And I don't really see too much need for anyone to be doing that. But one of those things, but I'm sure we can all put it behind us. And like I said, play some good cricket. Hey, well, it's in the rules. Yeah, I'm not too sure. I don't really have too many concerns about it, but just one of those things."
Kings XI Punjab skipper Ashwin sparked a controversy after running out Butler instead of completing his delivery when the Rajasthan Royals batsman was backing up at the non-striker's end. Also, Boult will be an integral part of the New Zealand attack in the World Cup, and he seems not overtly bothered about workload management given the hectic IPL schedule.
Yeah, looking to get through workloads here and prepare ourselves, I suppose. But we're here in the tournament to do a job for Delhi, both of us, and we're excited to be here. It's a good opportunity. This is our main focus at this stage, and we're looking forward to hopefully putting in some good performances for Delhi.
However, Boult's South African teammate Kagiso Rabada have World Cup in the map of his mind and will definitely take precautions.
I think just take it step by step. As much as the World Cup is sort of in your mind, you don't want to think about it too much, but it will always be there. But game by game, and we'll see how we go. Not really. I think it's up to I think it's up to the individual. I don't know what Trent has to say about it, but I feel like if I feel like I'm stiff or a bit sore, then obviously I will voice my concerns.
INS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.